Private Nelson Aguilar, this black ass burnt monkey African Zimbabwe banana eating fuck is finally off the motherfucking Eagles after years of sucking a fat ass dick, after years of being motherfucking trash, after years of being motherfucking garbage, after years of sending my goddamn blood pressure through the fucking roof, after years of being a complete motherfucking abomination to wide receivers, after years of this motherfucker had the audacity to wear number 17 and disrespect Hall of Fame wide receiver Harold fucking Carmichael. I'm so fucking happy this garbage piece of shit, this non-catching, can't catch a cold, this motherfucker can't catch for shit, trash, garbage, always thinking shit's a motherfucking joke, always thinking shit's funny, always thinking shit's a motherfucking laughing stock, never take shit fucking seriously. Thank God this motherfucker is off the team. The Oakland / LA / Las Vegas Raiders finally decided to take this motherfucker off the fucking Eagles. And Nelson Aguilar, my final parting gift to you, you garbage ass, sorry fucking bitch, is suck on this motherfucking dick, you weak ass fucking bitch.